Hey, what is up, everyone? This is Superbats giving back while Half-Life 2 Episode 2 for the Xbox 360. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, I thought they were barnacle tongues. Hey. No, no, wait, don't blow me! What? Never mind. Next time, find someone else to blow. Get a grenade and blow me. Yep, he's gonna blow me. Get out of my way, I want that. What am I supposed to do? What is this attached to? Going up. Get in here.
The Freeman is an Tony. Invaluable companion. Return to the old life. Requires a Vortigon to operate.
Of course I am.
Glad you saved those crates. Pass on!
Whoa!
Let's
Are you getting smaller or am I getting bigger? I don't know.
What next in the parade of constant obstacles?
Barnacles? Let's hope not. Going down. Whoa. Oh. I don't know if this is safe. What? Vortigaunt, what are you doing? I mean, Tony, sorry.
No pit would be complete.
Damn it. All right, let's just keep going. Maybe I am supposed to go that way, but then the Vortigaunt wouldn't follow to me because I don't think Vortigaunt swim. Unless we go this way. It's another cave. What's going on over here?
Behold, across the chasm. Adamant's repeller device promises to cease from endless antlion attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven.
And off we go then. Tick tick boom. Come on, come on. Where's that barnacle when you need one?
To the left, Freeman! Amazing! I have the situation well in hand.
Tony! Get away from me, you bastards! Oh, shoot.
How they fight on below. Feelings of ours. Well, this is all very amusing. But we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alex Vance.
You've gone, like, right through the wall, mate? Alright, then, that's it for this episode of Half-Life 2, episode 2. I shall see you in the next one. Bye! Get on your feet, no holding back. It's time to be on the right track. Don't wait around for everyone else. Do what you want, just do it yourself. What do you think? Who would you be? What do you need? You got to be leaders. Stage is calling you.